AJ here with Stronglife Physiotherapy. Do you have recurring vertigo attacks? Wouldn't you love an easy way to make these attacks much less frequent? In this video, I'll show you how. BPPV, or benign paroxysmal positional vertigo, is caused by calcium crystals becoming dislodged from where they sit inside the inner ear. When you change positions, these crystals start to move, creating the sensation of the room spinning and making you dizzy and nauseated. BPPV is the most common cause of vertigo, but it's not fully understood why it occurs. Recent studies have shed some light on the topic, including how to reduce your risk of future episodes. Past research has linked vitamin D deficiency with the development of vertigo. In fact, they have found vitamin D receptors inside the inner ear, which help control calcium balance. A recent study found that increasing levels of vitamin D in people who are deficient and suffer from vertigo greatly reduced their episodes of vertigo. In a 3-month period, only 14% had a recurrence versus 43% in the group that was still vitamin D deficient. This study used very large doses of vitamin D. Doses that large should be supervised by your doctor. Overdoses of vitamin D are rare, but could happen if you were to take 50,000 international units every day for multiple months. Vitamin D toxicity leads to having too much calcium in the blood, and this can cause nausea, vomiting, loss of appetite, weakness, frequent urination, and kidney problems. You may be at greater risk of this if you have kidney or liver disease. So increase your vitamin D3 intake to reduce your risk of vertigo attacks. Most people can take up to 10,000 international units a day, and you'll have to be consistent because it takes a while to restore optimal vitamin D levels in the blood. Remember, your body will produce vitamin D with exposure to the sun on bare skin, so the sun can be a great way to get vitamin D, just don't get a sunburn. Thanks for watching, have a great day, make sure to subscribe, and stay strong.